My name is Dr. Hak. I'm one of the hospitalists. I've been working in this hospital almost for 6 years or so. I work in the hospital side, mainly inpatient admissions, and take care of the patients. This is the only field, I believe, in my mind, where you not only take care of your livelihood, you also help the human being. You also help the humanity, and perhaps there is only very few fields which are limited to this, and medicine is the biggest. That was my choice, and that's why I do it every day. My most memorable moment of life as a doctor, I have too many, and it's hard to recall, but one moment probably is the best. In my previous job, I helped a homeless gentleman take care of his diabetes. For those of us who take care of diabetic patients, we know that diabetes is a very difficult disease, very hard to monitor, very hard to take care of that. A patient had a hemoglobin A1C of 19. The normal limit is around 6.5. He was homeless. With the help of a caseworker, with the help of all the ancillary support we have available, whatever we could do in the community and the resources, we were able to bring his hemoglobin A1C down to 6.5, which was ideal. He was still living on the street, but having a life where he could enjoy much more better quality than before, away from the hospital, and was very compliant with the treatment. Every time he would come and he would thank me, I felt like I have made one positive thing or one positive change in somebody's life. Perhaps that is the most memorable event of my life.